that's why we would not be good. No, what in London? Let the fella. He's drunk. And he's driving home. And he doesn't, he's not worried about the length of the road home, he's worried about the width. And he's driving home, the creature, so he is, and he comes round this way. Now, the bend is that sharp, it's that bad. He's looking into the back of his own head. And then, who's the girl, the policeman, is worried about. And he waves him down like that. And typical guard or policeman, what's the first thing he does? He sticks his head in the window.
Yeah.
And then Paddy lets down the window. And he says, "Mum, have you much drank?"
Have I much drank? Two pints of pie, I reckon. A Kikardi and pork. I had shish and fips, then after that, and then I had a half a giraffe right away.
Will you blow into this pipe?
Oi, do you not believe me?
Then the girl gets all formal. This is a scientific instrument that was introduced under the Road Traffic Act 1961. It's further and finally amended in 2017. And it'll tell you how much alcohol is in your blood, or in your case, Paddy, how much blood is in your alcohol.
Paddy said, I don't know what's so great about that, because there's an old bag at home called Bridie, and she can tell me that's any nice little thing. Well,
this fella suspects that his wife is having an affair, right? So he comes home unexpectedly one night. He wasn't expecting himself to come home. And it's a three-bedroom semi-detached house, thatch on one side, galvanized on the other. So he goes up the stairs and into the bedroom, and sure enough, there she is in bed with one of his best friends.
Aww.
90% of you don't mind, but down the stairs, he gets the shotgun, and he comes up, and he shoots your man. No, not you, but shoots your man.
And the wife sat up in the bed, and she lit a cigarette. She says, "Go on now," she says, "go on. Go on," she says. "Keep that up now," she says, "and you won't have a friend left in this town."